When using optical transceivers, maintaining peak performance is crucial, and one often overlooked aspect of this is the cleanliness of the transceivers. The presence of dust and debris can cause optical signal attenuation, increased error rates, and overall performance degradation. So, regular cleaning is key to preventing these potential issues. Cleaning the tiny gaps inside transceivers look hard to clean, but it's actually very easy to do, and only requires an ultra-fine cleaning swab and cleaning solvent, an end-face cleaning air gun, and fiber end-face inspector. Step 1. Check the transceiver using the end-face inspector. You can see how much dirt is inside. Step 2. Use the ultra-fine cleaning swab and wet it in the cleaning solvent, and put it into the end-face and turn it gently. Step 3. Use the end-face cleaning air gun to ensure thorough cleaning. Step 4. Use the end-face inspector to check whether the transceiver is clean. If there is no dirt, it means it is qualified. Although this is a simple process, it is an important step in QSFPTEK's testing and manufacturing process. By strictly adhering to these steps, we ensure that the product you receive are absolutely clean and of the highest quality.